But try to build your goals so that they're building on each other. You don't want to spend 6 months on this goal and these goals are sitting over here in the wind. You want to build on a goal that your short-term, mid-term, and long-term goals are all related in some way or fashion, and they're building on each other. So that as I'm accomplishing one goal, I'm also slowly accomplishing those others. Does that make sense?